dishes to do today. What am I supposed to do? What's up, chat? Yeah.
Hi, chat.
Yeah. Look at that. Oh, look at that. No, look in the chat. Yeah.
Little flat booty.
Whoa, chill. Oh, look at my ants. Chat, my aunts are cool as fuck, and they're on a female car club. And they were on ABC. Oh, for Hispanic Heritage Month. That's cool. Latina Lowriders. The women changing the face of the scene and cruising into the future. That's cool, man. I'll share them on my story.
Yeah, that's pretty sick.
What's up, chat? What's up? Happy Pizza Friday!
Yay!
Yes, sir! Why are my feet dangling like this?
Hella cute and shit. Hella cute and shit.
How do you do boomerang?
You're gonna do a boomerang? Okay, what should I do as a link? Twitch.
Just put twitch.tv. Just let it be whatever the link is.
It's in two S's?
Two S's.
I don't think I'll ever remember that. Do you think I'll ever remember that?
No. Should I do the selfie that I had, or should I put this? With the link.
I like that, that's funny.
Better?
Yeah. Add.
twitch.tv/itsanxiety.
Excited for pizza. I'm just saying hi and then posting in the thing.
What?
Just posting on my on.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm gonna do too.
And then under it, I'm gonna put the link. Wait, how does what's her name do it?
Yeah.
Nadia.
Oh, I have no clue.
I'm gonna do it like her.
What does she do? You sure they don't just put the link?
Yep. I'm gonna try it. Oh, but you're not supposed to use that as an announcement anymore. No?
Yeah. I put peace and it gave me a peach.
That's how she does it. I'm gonna go like that and try it.
Go. Should I put that?
Yeah.
Add location. I wonder if I could put it as a location link in bio.
Oh, cool.
Nah, that doesn't work. What? You're done?
I'm on.
What?
Please answer the phone when we call. It was an emergency. MID came out and they needed to get where the bike was.
What, I have to call right now?
No. People know how to ruin my day. What was I supposed to do? How's that work?
Well, it's my fault. I don't want to talk to him.
How does that work? No?
Twitch.tv/...
Yeah, people know how to ruin my day, huh? No?
There's no way to move the bike. They don't have the key. I don't get how there's no way for them to get... It's not even blocking anything. My bike? What did she say?
She said... Hold on, my story's uploading. How are we doing today, chat?
I'm doing great.
No one cares.
I've been called 57 times this morning already. Ah. You know?
Yeah, they really know how to ruin my mood.
You relax.
No, I'm relaxed. I'm relaxed. Your mood was ruined too.
My mood is not ruined. My mood is phenomenal. I'm having pizza today. Chad, I don't even know what to do today. I don't even have dishes to do. There's no dishes.
Oh, I was gonna do your brow.
Yeah, we're not gonna do it right now. We'll make the dough first. Chad, by the way, text-to-speech is on, so if you guys if you donate, subscribe, whatever, you can use text-to-speech. We have it connected to the speaker, so we should be able to hear. We should be able to hear,
someone
like,
your text-to-speech. Someone said you crochet some really cool stuff.
Huh?
Someone said you crochet some really cool stuff.
On your public profile?
Yeah.
Cool. On Snapchat.
Oh, that's so cool. So I don't have to reply to them. Share the story reply by taking a snap. The sender of the reply will be notified when you add it to your public story.
That's what I said. It's like, they're not like friends. It's just like, they're subscribers. Because before, what Lisa was doing is she was going through and accepting like 900 friend requests.
Oh, sorry.
No? All the time? Weren't you?
I was gonna say thank you, but like publicly.
Oh, publicly.
So I don't have to message them.
Yeah.
Right?
Does it take the message that they sent?
Yeah.
That's cool.
And it shows it.
Why don't you just show something that you just crocheted or something? So thank you, here's a house plan I made. Just leave it up there, it looks better up there. Brit. So you had to ruin it? Drink some water. Wait, I don't care about the post. Grab your water. You don't drink any water. That water has been full since yesterday. Cheers, Ington. Are you putting it in your mouth like that?
Because I have lipstick on. Oh, I should do it as a video.
What? Excuse me? Should we make some oatmeal? Are you a little hungry? Like, we can eat something while the pizza...
Yeah.
While the dough rises? Because the dough's gonna have to rise. The dough's gonna have to rise, right? We don't have what? We can put cranberries in it.
No, yeah, I know the cranberries. I was saying, too bad we don't have frozen berries.
Frozen berries? Just say, like, thank you, here's a houseplant. A crocheted or something. Probably wasn't even an emergency. I bet you they figured out whatever they needed to do.
That's good?
Yeah.
Let's see, are you talking so I can post on a spotlight, or?
Should we make some oatmeal? Well, we're on stream. What do you want me to do? B be silent.
I hate the way you talk to me.
I hate the way you don't talk to me. That's the song you're gonna use for the house plan.
What song should I use?
Russ.
They only have old Russ.
Oh, he doesn't upload to Snapchat?
I guess not.
Weird. Maybe he doesn't have like royalties or something set up for that. Sorry, Chad, just lotioning up so I'm not all ashy on stream, you know? Don't mind me.
Trending, let's see what's trending. Ouch. No offense, but there's just a lot of shit, in my opinion.
People like that. That's pretty offensive. No thanks. Bub, we're on stream, so you're playing copyrighted music,
shit.
So when we upload the VOD, we're gonna get...
Oh, sorry.
I don't know if it'll take that short of a period, but so I'd rather.
Well, then I won't post on Spotlight. I'll just mute it.
Can you just post on your public profile?
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, I like that. Do you need any lotion or no?
No.
You're good?
I can't believe I got in trouble this morning. Or no.
What did she say?
Lisa. Daughter. Try to at least answer the phone when we call. This was urgent because MIDU came because the power was off.
I need to just call AAA so we can just get the bike out of there and not have to fucking deal with them.
No, I realize.
Huh?
I realize that.
Either that or just sell it. Chat, if you guys don't know, I have a Harley Davidson because I'm hot as fuck.
If anyone's looking for a bike, though. No?
I'm not gonna pay for shipping.
Oh, you have to pay for shipping?
Yeah, if they live somewhere else.
Oh.
People aren't gonna pay for shipping, yeah, right. Shit's expensive. I'll probably just sell it to Rumble On, get a quick little payment for it, even though that's nothing close to what I probably could get for it. Because we could use the money, so I'll just sell it for cheap, get some quick cash, you know?
Yeah.
The thing that poor people do. That's okay. I got no money pretty much for my truck when that shit burnt.
Yeah, but what do you expect? Like, you don't really make any... Like, a lot of people probably... You don't think, like, that.
I don't what?
Like...
You don't make any money? I do.
What? No. When people sell on that site, like, I'm saying, like...
Well, Clint sold on it, too. He said he... I mean, I don't think they gave him, like, top-tier price for his bike, either. And his bike was newer than mine. But I think it's just for the like minimized hassle.
Yeah.
That comes along with it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because otherwise it's like I gotta go meet somebody from Craigslist. They gotta come out. You know what I mean? It just sounds annoying.
Well, now you can't even post on Craigslist for free.
No, you can't. You just can't post services.
Oh.
I think posting like an ad is different. Like, if we were trying to post our services on there, uh-huh. We'd have to pay, because I don't know why. Unless it was always like that. I never tried posting any type of service on Discord. Or not on Discord.
On Discord.
Whatchamacallit.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold on. Excuse me. One sec.
I thought you already did this shit.
No, I didn't clean it. Well, I did clean it yesterday, but someone got it dirty. You know the vibe. Oh, we have different bowls too if you want to use the other bowls. Okay. How's everybody doing on Friday? Everybody ready for some pizza? They didn't text me because they know I don't respond anymore.
How was I supposed to even answer?
Should I just answer? And my grandpa called me too, but I think it was because, I think he called because yesterday I was asking him about the outlet underneath the sink. Uh-huh. And I think it's just easier for him to call than it is to text.
Probably.
Yeah, I'm pretty hungry. What is it, 1 o'clock, 1:30? We didn't do yoga yet this morning, chat.
Yeah.
I was busy filling out paperwork for shit, and Lisa was doing a tattoo. Little bunny.
Hurts.
That's cute. Oh, you still have some ink all over you, though. Up here.
I can't see
you just
it.
Need a shower.
Wow, but you
dinky.
Need a shower.
You're dinky.
Whatever. Where's the cranberries? Oh, in the fridge.
And you have ink on your leg, too. What am I grabbing? Cranberries?
Yeah, butter. Half and half.
Cranberries are... where?
Bottom.
Oh, we still have a whole ass cucumber we gotta use, too. We need some salad. We'll have salad.
Salad.
Let's have salad later.
Okay.
We're gonna have pizza right now, but we'll have some salad later. What do you think?
Yeah.
Butter? Do we have
enough?
You grabbed it, or?
Yeah.
Do we need anything else?
No.
Oh, you got the half and half? Half and half? You grabbed the half and half? Half and Shima? To tell our parents that I don't want to talk to them.
Why did you say that the last video was really bad?
Maybe. I don't know, I already told your dad I'll contact a towing company to get my bike out of there, out of his way, so. I don't know what else he wants me to do. What does he want me to drive down there, give him the keys just so he can move it? You know what I mean? I'm not driving down there unless we're meeting a tow truck driver to have it driven up here or to sell it.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, I don't know, chat. Chat. I can't do it.
Chat. You're really not good at that. Don't you guys roll some?
Yeah, I know how to roll my R's, but I don't know how to roll every word.
Just like in places where it's not supposed to be rolled, even?
Yeah.
Dirty counter.
Ew.
Oh, this is empty, huh? I'm gonna fill that.
Yeah.
Chick-fil-A. So guys, we're going to be streaming pretty much mainly just on Twitch now.
We switched our mind. Or changed our mind.
Switched it. Nothing against Kick, just mainly... eh. I don't know. And it's not even like we hella like Twitch either, we just... I don't know. Figure there's no point of like splitting our community if only some people are going to watch Twitch streams, only some people are going to watch Kick streams. You know? So we figured we might as well just pick one, and we chose Twitch.
I have a pimple and it hurts.
Don't pop it. Remember that commercial?
Look.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? Oil is full. Yes, chef. Ooh, too busy checking Instagram likes.
I'm seeing to make sure my post went through.
How many times are you gonna check it? You've checked it like 15 times already.
No, I didn't.
Of course it's gone through.
I did not check it 15 times.
I got a voicemail.
From who?
I don't know. Oh, I think it was... yeah, it's Anthony again. do they keep calling? That's who it is. Is it a 215 number?
Yeah. 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 215 number.
What pizza? I see no pizza.
Oh, we're making oatmeal first.
Whoa, why is the chat like that on the screen? What's up, zombie?
How's your night going? It's nighttime, right? Over there?
Shit, I don't know what time it is for a zombie. If it's 2 o'clock, or it's about to be 2 o'clock our time, it's 1:40 for us. It's probably like a.m. for him. That's my guess. I don't know, though. Let me see.
I thought it was like nighttime. It's nighttime indeed. I was right.
Why is char?
A.m.
Why is char like that? p.m. What does that mean?
It's 11.
How do you know that's 11?
Isn't it?
I have no clue, is it? Let me see, how does that look?
It's 11, no?
2341? Let's see. Oh, that looks a little better.
There's 24 hours in a day, so just subtract 1. If it's 2341, then it's 1141.
Is that how you use that?
That's how I use it.
You subtract 12? Wait, what? Subtract 12? Did you say subtract 1? What did you just say?
There's 24 hours in a day. Uh-huh. He said it's 2341, so just go back an hour. What's 23 hours? It's 11.
23 plus 7
Where
minus
are you
6,
the 7?
Carry the 2.
Okay.
1141? Oh, I get it. I have no clue. What's good, Cherry? She's right? Okay. Why did my mom say you subtract 12? 2341 minus 12 would be 11.
I don't know.
Oh, I guess that would be 1141 also.
Hi.
Why is there two different ways to do it?
I don't know. Some people just know military time.
I said that time in military clock. Yeah, I don't know military clock. All I know is Eli clock. Which is, I don't know the time. What's good, Cherry? What's up, Mama? We're making some oatmeal and then we're gonna make pizza. We're not making oatmeal pizza, okay? We're gonna eat some oatmeal because we're hungry, because it's 1:43 for us and we haven't eaten yet. All we've had is some coffee. We didn't do yoga yet, though. So we'll probably stream, eat, and then do yoga probably like in a little bit after we eat, you know? How's everybody doing today? Happy Friday.
Yeah.
Is it Friday for Zombie 2? How does time work? Is it the same day for him, or is it today's day minus yesterday's day?
Eating rice and barbecue pork? That sounds so amazing.
Day, is it our day minus his day? Or our day minus yesterday equals his day? Or our day plus yesterday equals his day? Oatmeal sounds good. You lost 2 more pounds. Let's go.
Nice.
Good stuff. Way to go. I haven't stepped on a scale in a while. I don't know what I weigh. But I feel good. But good job. Keep it up.
Scales suck, though, because they get into your head.
Yeah. Keep drinking water. Keep doing your walks.
Like, I remember stepping on a scale and just being so upset.
Let's just wipe it on the floor.
Sorry.
Fuck it, chat. Fuck the floor, too, you know? Fuck it.
That's
clean.
Awesome.
Let's clean the counter by just swiping it onto the floor, you know what I mean?
Okay.
W Mons.
Honey?
It's still Friday now, but 15 minutes, it's Saturday. What? So we're going to be in the future for you? He's in the future while we're in the past.
In the past.
Mons is in the past. Oatmeal porridge with berries or fruit as breakfast.
Breakfast.
Slaps, true. I don't really like oatmeal too much,
we
but...
We have cranberries.
If you put a bunch of butter in it, it tastes good. Dang, we're gonna need more half and half.
Oh, we need to get ramen.
We don't need to get ramen, we just want to get it.
No, we need it.
We have technically everything we need groceries wise, but every time we do that, then we want something else. So chat, in our oatmeal we put cinnamon, honey, oats. I put a little bit of butter in mine and cranberries, these dried cranberries. These dried Mariana Premium cranberries. Mm. We also put these in the scones. Yeah, butter just makes everything better, bro. Like, I put butter in my cereal.
No, you don't.
Please stop talking. Yeah, I was forgetting to hit cancel on this, so I was just sitting here saying start the whole time.
Should we put butter in our pizza today?
Yo. Why?
Because you said so.
Ooh, butter tandoori chicken. Chat, have you guys seen these videos on YouTube? It's like Mexican dads try. Like Mexican dads try this. I think they also do like Mexican moms or like also like different cultures and shit. But the ones we've been watching is the Mexican dads try. And like they did like Taco Bell. The other day they did, they went to an Indian restaurant and they were eating Indian food. Remember that was a good one. That shit looks so good. That Indian food looks so fire.
Yeah.
And we were just talking about Indian food too. It sounds so good.
Zombie, have you had Indian food before?
You have to have tried Indian food.
Is that popular over there? It might not be popular.
Need a chair. You want a chair?
It might not be popular over there.
What?
There's no Indian food around us.
Well, that's true. We should make some Indian food one time. That'd be fire.
Some curry.
What was that one curry you made? It wasn't like Indian curry, though. It was like more like Thai curry.
Thai curry.
That was good. All right. Oats aren't bad.
They're just like, I don't know. It's like eating a rice cake. Oh, we don't go to restaurants either. I feel like we would like...
What's the last restaurant we even went to? Benihana's with my family?
Mm-hmm. We went to some place where they cook the food in front of you.
It's called, isn't it like hibachi?
Is it?
I don't remember. It's like some style where they like cook the food right in front of you, like on a skillet pretty much.
Is that what that's called?
I don't remember what it's called. For some reason, that just sounds like it. But now I'm also thinking of Habana from Rainbow Six Siege. Chad, I've been playing a shit ton of Rainbow Six Siege.
Oh, you're right.
Hibachi?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm the smartest. I might be the smartest one in this kitchen. Besides Chad.
Yeah, Chad's smart. Rude. Odd, you do think you're the smartest one in the room, huh?
No, I think we're different levels of smart. I think I'm street smart, and I think you're book smart.
That's kind of rude.
What? You think you're street smart?
I could handle the streets.
Okay, dude. You literally have bows in your hair. You look like fucking Dorothy right now.
You see me fix my glasses? I could handle the streets.
Please wear them lower. Higher up is geekier. Gangsters wear their glasses like this.
Do they? They also sit with their seats.
Oh, I look like that one. What's that one character?
Harry Potter?
Is he from Harry Potter? What was it, like a rat or something? I haven't seen Harry Potter.
Yeah, you look like the rat guy.
He was like a rat, right?
Yeah.
Was he like the bookstore guy?
No.
What was it?
It's this guy.
He was like a rat dude though, wasn't he? That's all I remember.
Peter Pettigrew. Him.
Oh, that's not even who I was thinking of.
Wormtail. Remember, he's the one that always...
That's not who I was thinking of. I was thinking of something else. Maybe it was from, like, Narnia or something.
He betrayed James and Lily by selling them out to Lord Voldemort.
Damn. That's fucked up. You just...
Hella scummy.
You literally just... spoiled the entire Harry Potter series for them.
Sorry.
It's okay. Lord of the Rings is better than Harry Potter.
It's not.
Lord of the Rings is better than Harry Potter. There's no way that Harry Potter is better than Lord of the Rings.
There's I don't know no, if it's better, it's just different.
There's no universe that Harry Potter is better than Lord of the Rings. Chat, type 1 if Lord of the Rings is better than Harry Potter, and type 2 if Lord of the Rings is better than Harry
it's
Potter.
It's just different. It's your stream, they're gonna choose you.
It's our stream. You just know that the answer is already mine.
Every time Sadie comes in, she's like, hi, Eli.
How's Sadie doing, Mom? Is she feeling better at all? She's still the sickness?
I heard she went to school.
Zombie said, only restaurants where I usually go are serving only alcohol. Isn't alcohol expensive too, though? Or is it not expensive over there? Because over here, like, getting alcohol is super expensive, isn't it?
Yeah. That's what we wanted to do for, we're not doing it anymore, so no. We might as well say it.
Yeah, we wanted to do some Lord of the Rings, Aragorn and, Arwen for Halloween, but we're too broke. What yeah. What are we even gonna do for Halloween?
I don't know.
Shit. It's coming up soon already. Isn't it?
Yeah, next month.
What can we do?
Let's see. Something simple.
We have Cheech and Chong stuff.
I don't wanna do the same thing we've done.
That's yo, fun. Toast the 15th. Thank you for the follow, my dude.
Aw, thank you for the follow. We really appreciate it.
Or my dudette.
I like toast.
I love toast. I used to eat toast all the time. I'd tell my mom, I would always ask her to make me toast with jelly butter. Shit.
Toasted bagel or something?
Toasted bagel? No, it was toast. Good. Bagels are good too, though.
Let's see. Couples costume.
Alcohol is very expensive here in Finland. Cheaper to go to the store than order from restaurants.
Oh, yeah, that's same thing same here. Like, if you go to a baseball game here, or, like, a football game.
Anywhere.
Yeah, or, like, a concert or anything. It's so overpriced. Why'd I say it like that?
Elf language.
Ratatouille, that's cute.
That's pretty lame.
We can't afford costumes.
No, I know, but that's pretty lame.
This guy doesn't want to do lame costumes, but we can't afford anything.
Ratatouille is lame. What's we could totally with... find. We could totally come up with something.
Chucky.
Oh, that's lame.
Ooh, I love that. I love Velma.
Yeah, it's okay. That was some good oatmeal, chat.
Zombie, what are some Halloween costume ideas?
Do you guys do Halloween in Finland?
Oh, yeah. I don't even know why I'm asking.
Not everywhere celebrates like Halloween or even like participates.
Wait, I thought they started celebrating it in the UK and stuff like that.
When?
Don't they celebrate Halloween now?
I don't know, Beth. Here we don't. Where's
are you,
here?
Are you from the UK?
We're in the United States, so like, I mean, I wouldn't say Halloween is huge here.
Oh, it's new in Finland. Okay, that's cool though.
Have you dressed up for Halloween before?
Oh, India.
Oh, that's
what
cool.
What the hell? That's awesome.
That's dope. What's up, my dude? What time is it for you?
Yeah, what time is it in India right now?
We were just watching Baldwin Bankrupt, but he was in Bangladesh.
Yeah.
Is Bangladesh near India?
You're asking the wrong person.
Dude, my geography's so bad. We should just, every time we have someone in chat, we should get a globe or something where we can just tap a,
what's the easy one?
That's not bad. Where we could just like put a little pin in it, where like every time someone comes into chat and they say they're from here, we can put a little pin in it. Since we're never gonna visit anywhere, since we don't like going on planes.
Yeah. Wait, 2:30 a.m. or p.m.?
2:30 a.m. There's no way it's p.m.
Oh, he said it was India in the past.
Bangladesh was India in the past?
What is it now? Oh, it's a.m.
2:30 a.m. You're up early, early. Late.
Yeah, you're up late or up really early.
I need to fix my beard, bro.
I can't believe some people get up at like 4 a.m. to work out or some shit like that.
We got up at 5 a.m. this morning on accident.
Did we?
Well, we woke up and then I went to go pee.
Oh. Yeah, I don't want to do Cheech and Chong again.
Yeah, last year we did clowns. The year before we did...
I like that one.
Oh, that's a cool one. The year before, what did we do? Did we do anything? Was the year before... Wait, what year are we in? 2023. So 2022, we did clowns. 2021, we did... Was that Cheech and Chong?
Yeah, and we did... Greece.
Oh, yeah.
And then we didn't celebrate the years before that.
We didn't? Oh, no, we did Ross and Rachel.
Oh, that, yeah.
We did Ross and Rachel from Friends.
Oh, that's a good one. Robbers. I can make us balaclavas.
We have balaclavas.
But I can make them more like this, with just the eyes and the mouth.
What is mine? Oh, mine only has eyes?
It's just like this.
Oh, that'd be cool. Just go to Skyscanner and get the cheapest prices. What's Skyscanner?
Yeah, what is that?
And I don't want to hop on a cheap plane because I feel like I'm going to die. I'm scared of, like, expensive planes.
Yeah.
Not that I really care about
them. Not that you go on planes. You're scared of expensive planes. What's an expensive plane you've been on?
That one at Great America. There's, isn't there a ride at Great America where it's planes?
What are you talking about?
Roller coaster. I had a long nap so I don't feel sleepy. That's dope. W nap. Sorry for the ad chat. Be sure to check out, what is it, Twitch Turbo? Is that what Miskiff was talking about?
Yeah.
If you guys don't want to see ads, you can get Twitch Turbo and you don't have to see a single ad. No matter who, you don't have to go and subscribe to every single streamer.
Oh, this one's cool.
Oh, that's pretty sick. What is that? From,
Zelda?
Zelda. That's cool. I usually wake up at 5, but 4 is way too early for anyone to wake up.
It's an ad.
Ad. We're on Posington chat. We got an ad. Ads in the chat.
I don't know what we're going to do for Halloween.
I don't know either. We'll have to figure something out because we're going to stream...
Yeah. Dang, now I'm a little pissed that these two are backwards. My tattoos. No?
I mean, it's in the middle, so I feel like it could go either way. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Don't forget to drink water, chat, like I do.
Lisa never drinks water. Don't take any advice from her. Although you should drink water. So that's solid advice. She just doesn't follow it herself.
Rude. He said Skyscanner is internet place where you can get cheap flights and short notice. You can also get hotel rooms through them. Oh, it's kind of like, what's that one here?
Expedia?
Yeah. No, starts with a K, no?
K?
Yeah.
It's not Expedia?
No, it's that other one. They always have commercials for it. They always have those dumb commercials where they're like, do you know what I'm talking about? Or you don't know what I'm talking about?
Oh, Kayak.
Kayak. There you go.
That stupid one with the dolphins or whatever. And they're like, fellow elites.
I can be a dolphin. Oh, that's a seal. Never mind.
Oh my god. Dude, why am I here, bro? Why am I here, chat?
I'm a seal.
Someone explain to me. What you need to do is seal your mouth shut and never do that again.
Don't touch me.
Okay, I love.
Don't touch me.
Let's get some dough popping because I'm hungry.
Pop that booty.
Okay, please stop. You've had too much caffeine and not enough water today.
Pop that booty.
You've had too much caffeine and not enough water today. All right, Char. Let's get some dough popping.
Why are you facing that knife towards me?
Because you leave it everywhere. Could we technically just put the shit in the blender and blend it up and then make our dough like that? But that doesn't work.
Awesome Powers, that'd be kind of cool.
Awesome Powers could be cool. I do have a hairy chest. Not as hairy as his.
That'd be kind of cool. I didn't even think about that one. I don't remember what the girl wears.
Oh, you could do a fembot. The ones that shoot out of their titties.
I guess, yeah.
Or the girl. Oh, dude, that girl was bad. That one English chick. You know what I'm talking about?
I think so. Best pizza dough recipe.
Look her up. That was a baddie right there, chat.
Alright, one cup of flour.
Alright, chat, one cup of flour. So we're starting on our dough here, okay? So we're using unbleached all-purpose flour, as per usual. I'm pretty sure if you wanted, like, more precise measurements, Zombie, you could attest to this. Don't they do, like, grams so you weigh it out instead of, like, a cup to make it more consistent? One cup, Char.
And then 2 1/4 teaspoon yeast.
Two and one fourth teaspoon yeast. Oh, let's get it popping.
These grams and liters. Okay.
Grams and liters.
I don't know what that means.
Liters is probably for what, liquid? Grams for
I said like, I don't know what that means.
That's my guess. Liters probably is liquid.
I almost have sugar.
We don't have a... I thought we got a new one.
No.
We use it all?
Yeah.
Oh, we're still going to need the flour, right?
One and a half.
Oh, and we want garlic salt?
Yeah. Teaspoon. Sugar, sorry.
Let's make sure we don't skip any steps today. Let's make this shit as good as we possibly can today.
Liters is liquid indeed. Okay, well, I don't know. I don't remember. Oh, yeah, liters.
See, I'm hella
smart. How many liters of water do you drink?
I'm hella smart.
I'm real retarded.
Whoa.
I'm restarted.
Please don't say that.
I'm restarted. 3/4
I don't know. E-Rob in his chat say it all the time, and he doesn't get canceled, so. I don't think you could really get canceled unless you let yourself get canceled. You can use dry stuff, too, if you have the right measurements. In liters. That would be... that shit gets confusing, man. To be honest. Chat, I also moved the chat down here to the bottom, so you guys are going to be down here now. I feel like it looks better down here, chat, than up here, chat.
How does he do that?
I don't know, he's really good at it. Barring! Barring! Gurring! We're talking about Jinxie, by the way, chat. We've been playing Rainbow Six Siege, so we've also been watching Jinxie. He's probably like one of the biggest... He's probably the biggest Rainbow
Zombie,
Six Siege.
Zombie, you should check him out. He's pretty funny.
He's probably the biggest Rainbow
like
Six
this.
Siege. Whoa, dirty ass socks?
I've been walking on the ground! It's funny.
Into my dough, dirty socks? Chat, Lisa's socks are for sale. $30 for the pair. Dirty, take her to leave it.
It's funny he always does that, though.
Wait, he smacks his cam, he turned off?
Yeah, I was gonna smack the counter, but it didn't work.
No, all you did was just show dirty socks. Oh, I need to use a wooden spoon, right? Is that what you said?
These socks are dirty, I'll take them off.
Put on your slippers, you literally have 40 different pairs of slippers. And you're walking around barefoot. Now we're just gonna have pairs of... Why are you sliding them under the counter? Bruh. Put them somewhere. Good God. Grams are used on the scale. So liter is probably like in a... In like a, one of those...
Did you do the water?
No. Oh, here, I'll do it. You get flour everywhere. So... Did you put garlic salt in there?
Yes.
So chat, we're adding garlic salt into our dough this time.
We did it last time too. It says to do it. I did it last time.
Oh, it does say to do it?
Yes.
Oh, we just skipped it. How many times in a row did we do it and didn't put it in? How much do I need? 3/4 cup? Do I need 3/4 cup water?
3/4, yeah.
3/4.
Yes, 3/4. You guys selling dirty socks, so I will sell dirty panties in exchange.
That's a W.
Hell yeah.
Someone on Reddit asked me for my panties.
Yeah, so... Well, don't call them panties. They're not panties.
My panties. Someone on Reddit wants my panties.
Yeah, someone on Reddit asked Eli if he would sell his underwear. Did they ever reply to you?
I don't know. I sent them to your only farmers and then they responded. How long? 45?
40.
40?
Yeah.
Start.
You should reply to them again.
I'm not going to message them again. I'm wasting my time. I don't even wear panties.
Dude, why did my message tab go away on Tumblr? That's so fucking weird.
You're probably getting bad messages or something. Were you replying to people on there?
No, what do you mean? What do you mean I'm getting bad messages?
Like dirty messages? So maybe they're like, oh, this needs to be blocked.
No.
Probably.
I said it could be a glitch.
I don't think it's a glitch.
Ow.
40 seconds, Chad. Just sounds like he's saying Chad. Okay, yeah. So all the water in?
Yeah.
So this is 3/4 cup water going in, Chad.
And 2 tablespoons olive oil.
So we only have 1 cup of flour in here right now, but we're going to add more flour as we go. Here, ye.
I have to put this somewhere.
There's millimeter... centiliter, deciliter, liter. What the fuck? What is a deciliter?
I remember learning all that conversions in, What class did we learn that in?
Shit, I never learned that.
Like, general biology, where we made, like, ice cream and stuff, and you had to learn how to convert.
Oh, are you sure it's not chemistry?
Oh, maybe chemistry.
I don't think you learned that in biology, but there's no...
I was just thinking, like, in, like, high school. Like,
I mean, I guess it could have been biology if you guys were doing, like... Actually, I don't think it would be biology.
I swear.
Centiliters are usually used in cocktail making? Huh. The more you know. The more I learn, the less I know, chat. That's all I know. Alright, chat, so now we added in the 2nd cup of flour into our dough mix. Now, obviously the professionals hand mix, but this one says to use a wooden spoon at first to mix, just to kind of get everything a little integrated, and then I go in with the hand kneading, alright? So don't flame me. I'm gonna hand knead it, don't worry.
Amazing.
Don't flame me, chat, don't flame me.
Doesn't it smell good?
It does smell super good. Chat, can you smell how good this dough smells? Dude, I really like the chat way more down there. Because the messages come out from the bottom of the chat. So now it's like it's coming out from the bottom of the screen. Whereas before it was coming out of like random fucking space in the screen. It was pissing me off. And I figured it out. I just changed that right before stream. Let's fucking go.
Let's go.
I'm literally a tech genius, chat. That's all I know. 1,000 milliliters are 1 liter. Well, how the fuck do you get 1,000 milliliters? And what's a millimeter, Peter? My friends used to call me that.
Is that big? Millimeter?
No, millimeter's tiny, I'm pretty
Is
sure.
Is that what they called you? Millimeter Peter?
No, that's a joke.
No, what did they
call We would just call each other millimeter Peter. Like, as a joke. Like saying that they have a small weenie. Stop eating you just literally just said yesterday after you ate that it hurt your mouth. Stop eating it. This is literal trash. Put it over there. Stop eating that. It's terrible for you.
It tastes good though.
You drink zero water, you eat candy, and then wonder why you feel like crap. Am I wrong, chat? I don't care what it tastes like. It's terrible for you.
Tastes so good.
You're literally ruining your entire body for no reason.
Candy's so good, yum.
Just because you're hungry.
Okay, you want to watch this?
You just spit it out? Good job.
Did you literally just eat it just for the taste and then spit it out? See, I'm right. See? I'm right.
But it tastes so good.
Doesn't matter, it's terrible for you. Can you take that? I had a bad grade from math when I went to vocational college. Dude, I had terrible grades in math. I failed math twice.
I failed geometry.
I passed geometry, but I failed math twice in junior college.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I actually don't know how... I don't know how I even got credits. I think one time I just got a D and then just took that as passing because I still got my credits for it.
Oh, yeah, they'll pass you with a D sometimes, huh?
I think that's what I ended up doing in junior college. And then do you remember at De Anza I took fucking, what was that, calc? Or no, what was that class that I was taking with the...
You did not take calc.
What was that class I was taking?
Statistics.
Oh, statistics. That was hard as shit. And my teacher barely spoke English. My teacher in statistics, he barely spoke English. He was a really nice guy. But it was so hard to like understand anything what the fuck was going on in class.
I remember you sent me a picture of him, no?
Did I? Oh, because he would show up to class like hella late. The teacher. Because he was hella old. Like he walked really slow and shit. And so sometimes, like, I don't know, maybe he would just show up to campus late or something and then walk across the campus, like, hella slow.
Ah, bruh. Don't do that.
In Finland, we have a grading between 4 to 10 in primary school, so I barely passed math with grade 5. So it's 4, like, so 4 has to be failing. I think, didn't they change some shit like that here now? Like, it's a number system? Like, I don't think they have, or do they still have A's and B's?
I don't know, because... Lola's and your sister's grades are
maybe not different. High school, but I think like in the younger ages, I'm pretty sure they changed it so they have like number.
Really?
I'm pretty sure. Like Sadie, I'm pretty sure she has like a number scale. I could be wrong though.
That's interesting.
I thought I remembered them changing it. Maybe it was just in California.
I took a wood class in middle school.
I did too. I took woodworking class. Remember I told you the teacher was the one that he said he was, I think he was in the Vietnam War, is what he said. And he said he was a sniper in the Vietnam War, and he said there was a story, it had to have been fake, but I don't know. He said he was up in the trees, uh-huh. And he could see the enemy soldiers walking underneath them, and he said it was raining, and they were, like, peeing. Because that was the only time they could pee without getting recognized.
And they peed on
is when it was raining, and they peed on, like, the enemy soldiers or something. But he's also the one that cut his thumb off in class.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he cut his thumb off, he grabbed it, wrapped his thumb in a towel, and then walked out. And then came back the next day and was fine. He had it, like, reattached.
Gross, bud.
Isn't that crazy?
You've done that too long.
The longer I do it, the better the ingredients get incorporated.
You don't want to overknead it.
Stop acting like you know. I'm literally the dough master. Look at that. It's a nice, fluffy dough.
Is that
dough.
Enough oil for you?
Look at that.
Is that enough oil for you?
I think so. English was 8 and Swedish 7. So you got better in English than you did in... Oh, but you speak Finnish. So you know Swedish too?
That's cool.
Alright, chat. Here's the dough of the day. Pizza Friday, let's go, baby. Dough of the day right here. Give it a smack. Wabba! W's. Zombie probably knows. You gotta smack the dough in order to make it rise, you know? Give it a smack, bub. Are your hands clean?
No.
Do you ever wash your hands or
no? No.
Now that I think of it, I don't think I've ever seen you wash your hands. Woodworking was fun, though. I made an owl. Remember that's where that kid Emerson was in my class? And it was this little Mexican dude, Emerson, and he barely spoke English. And then the teacher was like, what do you want to make? And the Emerson's like, Emerson, want to make a pig.
Make a what?
Make a pig. A pig. He made a little pig. We made pigs. Oh, I'm pretty sure my mom still has it somewhere.
We like cut out little like pig things. I know barely Swedish, but they teach us that because we have two official languages. That's so confusing. All right, chat, dough's gonna rise. Alexa, that's set funny, a timer for 45 minutes.
Over here, Spanish is like huge over here, but people don't really want to learn it. No?
No. People don't care to learn it.
Made a cool wooden katana.
What?
What?
Dude, I want katanas so bad. I want to hang them all over the room.
I'm gonna go grab my other hook.
Wait, are you gonna do my eyebrows?
Yeah.
Chat, I don't know if you guys saw the title, but Lisa's gonna fix up my unibrow today. You're in for a treat. So Zombie knows Russian, a little bit of Swedish, barely any Swedish, Finnish. That's crazy.
Okay, where's your eyeballs?
I know like the tiniest bit of Russian, and it's mainly just cuss words.
You know how to say stuff.
Not really.
Some.
Not really. Not that
much. You know
much.
How to say pepper.
Theater check.
That's all he knows.
What else? Say a word and maybe I'll know. Knife, nose, right?
Yeah, onion.
Ooh. Onion?
Mm-hmm.
Give me a hint.
So it's an L.
L? Ooh. It's like, what's the next letter?
I'll give the whole thing away.
It's like Ladok or something.
Luke.
Like, Luke, I am your father?
Yeah, but Luke.
Onion, I am your father?
Yeah.
In vocational college, we have grading from 1 to 5. All the mandatory technical stuff were either 2 or 4. Optional studies were mostly 4. I got a 4 from a la carte. What is a la carte? Didn't he say a la carte means according to?
Oh, yeah.
According to or something? Let's go clean me up, baby. You have enough light?
Yeah, what do you want me to do?
Well, my eyebrows are super thick, like all around here. You see how thick they are?
He's not gonna be happy with us right now.
Why? They're not gonna come out good? Oh my god. That was the first one?
Yeah.
Never mind. I'm over it.
Are you really?
Oh my God. No, just go for it. It's okay. You're gonna have to keep up with the chat though, because I can't see it. Ouch. That wasn't too bad. Are you done?
Yeah, I'm done. Ace is according to menu. Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Does it make sense? So does cart mean menu? What language is that? French?
I don't know. Yeah, what language is it?
It's gotta be French.
You want me to get these or are you gonna shave?
I mean, just get it all. Just don't give me Joey eyebrows. Don't make them like too thin. You know what I mean? Ouch. Ouch. Actually, up top doesn't hurt too bad. It's when you get underneath the eyebrow, like close to the eyelid, that sucks.
Yeah, I know.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Chat, if you guys don't have like crazy thick eyebrows, you're so lucky, bro. I'll literally like pluck my unibrow and it'll be back in like the next day already.
How does it grow so fast, actually?
Oh, he said it's in French.
French, see, I'm right. So cart probably means menu?
Probably.
My eyebrows are insane. Like, I'm thankful to have, like, thick eyebrows, but at the same time, it's like a nightmare, because I don't know why. Why do my eyebrow hairs grow back so fast?
I don't know.
Is that some, like, Neanderthal genealogy or something?
Probably.
What happened?
That's gonna hurt. So I
went... Don't make the noise.
I'm just making noises for him.
Don't make the noise, because then it hurts more. For me. Here, hand me your phone. I can reach out right here. Thank you, me love. So I said I could reach out, and then he put something in Russian. What is that? Хорошо?
Eat a piece of garlic. It took me forever to read that.
I love garlic.
How do you say garlic?
Chesnok. Garlic.
Do you know you're not supposed to give dogs garlic?
Yeah, apparently it's bad for dogs. And your parents said it's good for dogs.
Yeah.
So do your parents know anything? Who said it was bad for dogs? Wasn't it a vet that said it was bad for dogs?
I don't know, but online we read that it was bad. Remember the fruits that you can't give them?
Dude, is this my side profile? Is my nose that big?
Not big.
What are you talking about? It looks like the size of your arm. On stream. Chad, do I have a large nose? Garlic bread slaps, true.
Our garlic bread is so good.
Garlic bread is sensational. We used to make garlic bread. Remember we would just spread the garlic on the... Like we'd squish the garlic and then spread it onto the bread. Oh, baby.
When?
At your parents' house.
That's...
Birch leaf baguette.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Birch leaf baguette. I've never even heard that. Birch leaf? Like from a birch tree? Ow, Jesus. Sharp ass nails?
Sorry.
Sheesh. Dude, I'm never paying you for this again.
This already looks better.
Does it?
Yeah, maybe I should leave them kind of bushy though.
Here, actually, here. Where's Yeah, don't like overdo them. Where the fuck is a cam? Chat, don't mind the ugly table behind us.
It has paint stuff on it.
You named it, so it is from a birch tree? Too bad I can't have chat pulled up on this as well.
You also gave me the tiniest tweezers.
These are the only ones that we have. The other ones don't actually, like, grip. Dude, I do have a large-ass nose. What did he say?
Some people take birch along with lots of food for irrigation therapy to flush out the urinary tract. Other uses include arthritis, achy joints, loss of hair and skin rashes. Birch is also used in spring cures for purifying the blood. What?
Purifying the blood?
Wait, what's a birch leaf baguette? That's like a type of bread though, right?
Yeah, baguette's a type of bread.
But
he said it's birch leaf, so it has like birch,
I wonder if you can use it for like cats, because cats get a lot of urinary tract infections.
Am I oily? Why do I look so oily? It's just the light, Chad. I'm not this oily.
These are hard to grip too.
You gotta use your grippers.
My toes? Look, that looks better already.
Dang, so here's the left side, the right side. Does it look way better?
It just looks really bushy.
It's see a comparison straight on. Is that straight on?
You can't really tell the difference.
Oh, so you didn't do anything? You're just hurting me for no reason?
I just don't want to take too much off the top, because you're supposed to take more under.
Yeah, do under. Under is where I can't get. I can shave the top. Ouch. Ouch. Ow. Ouch.
Rourke never called me back. Or texted me. Or emailed me. I emailed them, remember? And they said they'll let me know.
Oh well. Ow! You're not even pinching the hair, you're literally pinching my skin, I just saw
it. That was an accident!
Chad, are you seeing this? What is this?
That was an accident!
You're literally the worst esthetician there is.
I'm not an esthetician!
That ass, ma. Isn't Britt an esthetician?
Esthetician?
Isn't she or no?
I thought so.
She'd get her to do my eyebrows, she'd probably do it hella good.
Well, then have her do them.
Britt, if you're watching, I need you to do my eyebrows. Lisa's doing a terrible job. I'm literally paying her for this. She's pinching my eyelid. Ouch. I'm in pain, chat. That looks better. That looks better.
You can make stuff from spruce too. Herbal tea made of spruce flowers helps you to get sleep and calm. Have you ever tried a valerian root? That's what we used to use.
Don't we still have a bunch?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is pretty satisfying with the music on too. Just chill vibes with the eyebrow plucking. This is like ASMR for some people if they could actually hear the plucks. Imagine. Ow, fuck. I used to get my shit waxed. Did I tell you? Is that why they grow so much? Because I got them waxed
Maybe
before?
Maybe you need to get them waxed.
Is that why they grow so much, though?
I need to stand up.
Jeez.
Jeez, look at this one.
Oh man, I look worse on this side. Why do I look bad like this? Chat, what's up with me? Why do I look like this? The camera flipped and I look crazy.
That's why I don't flip the camera.
How does it even flip though?
I don't know.
Is this like backwards or something? Is this mirrored? What the fuck is going on with me, yo? Do I look... Chat, hello? I look fucked up.
Yeah, your eyebrows are fucked up.
Wait, you should be doing more under, I think, but not on top.
Yeah, but this looks bad right here.
But I feel like you should be doing more under.
I will after I clean up all this.
Chat, I think Lisa's trying to give me Joey eyebrows. This is probably like the worst angle of me. Chat? Can you hear me? I didn't even check if I had boogers.
Okay, you want under? There we go.
Ow. Ouch. But I think you're picking the skin, not the hair.
Not.
Ow! I can literally see it pulling the skin.
I'm not pulling the skin.
Ouch. I'm in pain. Ow.
I'm not pulling the skin.
Ouch.
You're sweating though.
Yeah, it hurts like a bitch. It's good now?
We want emote from that point of view.
Emote? From where? We need you guys to make emotes for us. I made emotes before and they were dog doo-doo, so if you guys make emotes, we can make them emotes.
I thought I made them.
Lisa made emotes before and they were dog doo-doo, so if you guys want emotes, we need some viewer-submitted emotes is what we need. Can you guys do that, chat? Ouch. By the way, chat, don't forget that you can subscribe to the channel. It does help us a lot. Also, if you don't want to see ads, you can download or you can subscribe to Twitch Turbo and you won't see any ads on any stream. You don't have to subscribe. Ouch. That looks better.
Some of your eyebrows stick straight up.
But I can trim them with the trimmer. I can go over and trim the actual eyebrow itself. Ouch. Dude, I look like a straight up Neanderthal right here. Do you guys see this fucking bump on my head, bro? That's some Neanderthal ass shit. Look at it. Look at it from the side, bub. Oh my god. Look at me on the stream.
There, I'm done with you.
Look at me on the stream. Wait, you didn't even do the middle. I need the middle done a little bit.
You did the middle.
Not very much.
He said that's what he did to a pigeon with pincers.
What?
This.
Plucked its eyebrows?
Oh, before cooking it? Oh my god. How do you do that? I don't know how people do that.
Did we freeze? What happened?
Well, we're not frozen at the top.
No, the
little face.
Did he say he cooked a pigeon?
Yeah.
I don't think I could eat pigeon.
What does pigeon taste like?
Probably like chicken. You get used to it. What, cooking them or eating them?
I can't even skin a fish. Is that what it's called? Skin a fish?
Descale?
Descale a fish, sorry.
Well, I guess you can skin it. Well, you can pull the skin off, but... Isn't fish better to cook with the skin on so you don't, like, overcook the meat?
Well, people like the skin.
No, I know, but you could, like, have the crispy skin, or I think it's better to cook the fish. I could be wrong, but I thought I remember my grandpa telling me that if you cook the fish with the skin on, you have less likely chance of, overcooking the fish meat.
There you go.
Both? What both? Does it look better, chat? Does it look any better? Does it?
Oh, the skin maybe of the fish?
I don't think you did a very good job.
I did. It looks so much better.
What do we think, chat? Type 1 if Lisa did a good job. Type 2 if Lisa...
Don't pick your nose.
I was rotating this around.
You picked your nose.
The open spot... Look, it's right there. The open spot on my hoop is open.
I saw you pick your nose.
Why does it keep spinning so much? There we go. I don't know, you do you. What? It doesn't look better? Is that what you mean? I feel like it looks a tiny bit better, maybe.
Oh, then you get used to
it. Hmm. Alright, well, I guess that's a little better. Thanks, bub. Let's go. W's in the chat for Lisa fixing me. Do you see that patchiness right there on my chin? What is that, like alopecia right there?
No.
Why doesn't it grow right there?
You don't have alopecia.
This should be an emote.
You're frozen again.
W's in the chat for Lisa. Thank you, Lisa. Round of applause for doing hardly anything for my... crappy eyebrows. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
They look better. Maybe just some more right here.
So that you didn't do anything then. My god.
You told me not off the top.
No, like the top you don't really add shape. I thought the bottom you could add a little bit of shape by pulling it in a little bit.
I don't want to take off too much and then make them look girly.
I don't want them girly either. Just make them look good.
Ouch. Ow. I'm over it. Never mind. Thank you. You did very good.
Now you have eyebrow all over.
Ouch.
Ow. Usually keep the skin on the fish because the meat would be easily more intact and doesn't go into a million pieces.
Ah, see? I'm somewhat smart. Does it kind of have to do anything with like overcooking it or not really? But that would make sense because sometimes the meat could like stick to the pan or yeah, it might just fall apart, right? Depending on what type of fish. I don't really eat fish too much, nor do I cook fish, so I don't know. Thank you, Lisa.
I bet you fish is popular in Finland.
Probably, yeah. Do you guys have restaurants there that like do like
sushi?
Like not. Oh my god, your dad's calling again. Not farm to table, but like ocean to table, where it's like you take the like straight off the boat, basically like the fishing boat.
He's calling me.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Should I just call him?
Yeah.
God. BRB chat. Jesus Christ.
Fish is popular indeed.
BRB chat.
My dad has been blowing up our phones all morning. That would be cool to come. I would love to come visit. I think Eli has family in Finland too. But we don't really talk to them. Great, now I have to entertain. I'm so bad at entertaining. It's like, what do I even say? What's some cool stuff to see in Finland? Like, what's something like we have to see if we go there? Cause like, people when they think of California, they think like, oh, you have to go to like, see Hollywood or whatever. Like, what do you, or the Grand Canyon, I guess. Not California, I meant just in general in the United States. Oh, you guys have the biggest lake. That's cool. Oh, so do you live in like a... Do you live near the lake? Like really close to it? I always wanted a lake house, but that's so expensive. My dad's trying to move Eli's motorcycle and he doesn't have the keys. Wait, Zombie, do you live like really close to the lake or is it, do you have to like drive like we have to drive at least probably like 30 minutes to go to the lake and it's not even that big of a lake. Oh, you live very close. That's awesome. I always wanted to have a house on the lake or like on the beach, but oh, do you guys have, this is probably a stupid question, but do you guys have like beaches? Like, you know, like when you think of I don't know, California, you think of like beaches. Do you guys have that in Finland? That's probably a stupid question. I'm so hungry that oatmeal did nothing for me. I'm making another purse, by the way, chat. You guys have beaches? That's awesome. I keep saying that's awesome to everything because I'm never on stream alone. Ouch. Dude, I got a little bump and I picked at it. Okay, I'm gonna look it up. Oh. would take 19 hours to get there by plane right now. It looks pretty. Oh, you guys have a water park there? What? That water park looks sick. I looked up a water park and it looks pretty cool. I haven't been to the water park in forever. I don't really like going to public places too much. You live in South Savo region. We're gonna have to come visit you, zombie. Stay with you for like a month. I feel like if you ever go visit somewhere that's like super far away, it's better to like stay for a really long time. Like my sister, she always travels to Ukraine. Well, she used to before the war, and she used to go visit her mom in Ukraine, and she would stay for like a month or a month and a half because the plane ticket is just expensive, so it's like you might as well stay like extra long. And she's a teacher, so it's easy to take like summers off for her. Like, I feel like I would never be able to go somewhere for a month, but that would be cool. Dude, how long are they gonna talk on the phone? Let me look up that lake now. Lake Sa. Oh, what? That's so gorgeous. What the hell? Do you go fishing a lot, zombie? I feel like if you live over there, you probably fish a lot, huh? Or I mean, like, a lot of people probably fish. Since eating fish is so big, I'm assuming people will eat or go fishing a lot. I've only gone fishing once, and I didn't catch anything. The world's rarest seal. Interesting. What's the world's rarest seal? Like, what is it? I love seals. You want to hear my seal impression again? I won't do it for you guys, though. I don't do really good impressions, but I can do the seal for sure. You rarely fish nowadays. Started having it because of mosquitoes, but I haven't done it since I was a baby. Dang. Do you remember what it was like to be a baby? I wish I like could remember. Don't you wish you could like, I feel like I have no memory of myself as a child. Or as like a baby. And I feel like that'd be so cool just to have memories of like that shit. That was weird to say, huh? Thanks for chatting to me, zombie. I appreciate it. Eli's on the phone with my dad still. God, people, like, does anyone else get anxiety talking on the phone? Because I get really, like, I get really anxious, like, if somebody calls me. World's rarest seal is Cymonorpa. It's rare because it lives only on the lake and because it was almost hunted into extinction. That's, like, everything else, right? Like, everything has been hunted into extinction. It's so sad. I'm gonna look it up. Cymonopora. Am I saying that right? Oh, what the hell? It's like spotted, right? You have a small extra cash job tomorrow? What are you doing? I was so close to pronouncing. Simonorpa. Am I saying it right? You guys, you should look up the seal. It's super cute. I guess while Eli's gone, I'll say, what's up, YouTube? Since this is gonna go up on YouTube. Oh, no, I'm saying it right. Yay! That's cool. We have, we live by a small lake. There's no seals over here, though. I wish there was. That'd be cool. I love going to, like, towards this. I don't know if you know where, like, Los Angeles is, but when you go towards Los Angeles, there's, like, when you're driving up toward, not that you would know, because you don't live here, but when you drive down the highway, down Highway 1, you're driving next to, like, all the beaches and, like, on the cliffside, and there's just tons of seals. I think it's seals. I'm pretty sure, but... But it's pretty cool because you can stop and they're pretty much like right off the road. And I love seeing them. That's like the best part of driving down Highway 1. Oh my god, how long are they going to talk on the phone? I'm going to make a whole purse by the time they're off. Studied in McKelly? Is that how you say it? Basically, headquarters city of Finnish military during winter and continuation wars. That's so cool that you studied as a chef, though. I think that's so, like, I always wanted to be a baker or something, but, like, you do have to start, like, if you don't go to culinary school, you do have to start pretty low. Like, before you can make it up to, like, a chef. Over here, I mean, especially. Actually, I don't even know if you can become a chef without having, like, studied here. But I used to be a prep cook. And, I know that if I continue doing that, I probably could have been a cook. Oh yeah, you did say that you're a baker pastry chef. That's so cool. You're gonna... Hi, Sadie. Eli is on the phone with my dad right now, unfortunately, so he's not here. It's just me. Zombie, you missed it. We were making scones last time we streamed in the kitchen, I think you weren't here and we were making scones and I was gonna ask if you guys have scones in Finland. How is school, Sadie? You had a small company with other classmates during baking studies. What? Do you guys like sell pastries on the side and stuff? No, it's not me. It's not just me today. Oh, you don't have Kick? We're not streaming on Kick anymore, so don't you worry about that. We decided to step away from Kick and just stay on Twitch because we don't want to split the communities because if we're trying to grow Discord and everything on, like, with Twitch, it just doesn't make sense to jump from that to Kick. So, yeah. Yeah, Sadie, Eli's here. He just, he's on the phone with my dad. And he'll be back. We're making pizza, but Dude, when I talk a lot, I get so, like, drooly. Jesus Christ. Are you guys, did you guys have scones? Do you know what scones are? Or do you guys call them something else? Like, just a type of pastry? There's, have you ever had this? Oh, well, let me ask you this, zombie. It's Russian. Have you ever had this? Zombie? It's called Pascha. It's Russian. School was okay. I have a lump on my hand though. Oh no, what happened to your hand? You're always sick or you always have a bruise. Or you have something, Zadie. What happened? Oh, you've had a zombie? What about these? Oh, you guys do have scones. Never mind. I looked it up. Does it really? You're lying. So people went to Paris, but you were underage and you didn't get to go. Okay, Sadie, send me a picture. What happened to it though, Sadie? What happened to your hand? Do you still have a cold? I can't believe Pascha means shit in Finland. Or Finnish. Oh my god, in Finland. I can't even talk right now. This is the longest I've been on stream by myself. That's a lie. I used to game by myself, but translate it. Oh, it does mean shit. Oh my god. So every time I say Pascha, it just means shit. That's hilarious. You pronounce it the same way, right? Pascha. Pascha. I'm gonna say that all the time now. Holy shit. Okay, let's see your hand. Oh my god, what happened? Sadie, what the hell happened to your hand? Pascha. Shit. What happened to your hand? What's another bad word? Teach me another bad word so I can yell it at Eli when he comes back. I love bad words. They're just fun to say. Not towards people, obviously, but... Dude, my dad's gonna talk to Eli on the phone for like... V2. What does that mean? Oh my god, Sadie. You and bees and wasps, I swear to god. Damn. Okay, I like that. How do you say it? Vitu. Okay, I like that. Vitu. I only know, Oh, okay. Okay, that makes sense. I only know, in Russian I know Sukin Sin, which means son of a bitch. Sadie doesn't like bad words. Sorry, Sadie. Bad words aren't even bad, though. They're just words. Unless you're saying them towards a person, then it doesn't, like... Then you shouldn't say stuff like that. But otherwise... Vitu. That's funny. So does it mean damn, or does it actually mean, like... Fuck. Vitu. I like that. Pasca!
Good lordy.
Pasca!
What's up?
It means shit in Finnish. And it also means the bread, because I showed him, I said, have you ever tried that Russian bread, Pasca? And he said that means shit in Finnish.
In Finnish? I like that. Hold on, I gotta pee.
So that means... Oh, and look what happened to Sadie's hand. Oh, well, you'll come back and you'll... Oh, and Vitu. That's also another one I just learned. No, my yarn. Dang, that's the longest I've ever had to entertain by myself. I did good. I'm a little... Oh, Zombie told me about, So everything has like double meaning. Aw, stupid ad break. Everything has like a double meaning. Like in English there's some words like that too that have like a double meaning. I'm gonna have to teach Eli all the words you taught me now.
All right.
So how do you say shit in Finnish?
Pasca.
Pasca.
Yeah.
And how do you say damn or fuck? V2? Yeah. Oh, look at what happened to Sadie's
hand. Satana means Satan. I love Satana.
Look at her hand is all
swollen. Oh, Jesus. Say it's, what, a bee?
Yeah, she fell and landed on a bee.
Oh my God. Sadie, you have the worst luck ever, dude. We went swimming. She got stung by a wasp.
Oh, there's an ad.
That sucks.
Satana?
Just kidding, I don't know. Probably Satana.
How do you pronounce it? Oh, there's an ad right now. What did he want?
Huh?
What did he want?
He said don't worry about moving the bike right away, and then asked if we have a fence yet.
Do we have a fence yet? We can't afford a $10,000 fence.
No, if I got any free fence from anybody over here yet.
How do you pronounce Satan, though? I showed him, Sadie.
Yeah, he's, your hand looks like crap,
Sadie. Your hand looks swollen.
Why do you have literally the worst... You have literally the worst luck ever. Doesn't she?
Yeah.
Got bitten by a wasp 3 times when we went to your house. Oh yeah, 3 times, right in the armpit.
Yeah, see, why do I have
it? You probably, like, close your arm on it or something, and then it, like, either, like, stung you or bit you.
Yeah.
And then you fall onto a bee. How do you even do all this? You've broken so many bones. At least you're getting all your bad luck out of the way as a kid. And then hopefully as an adult, you won't have very much bad luck.
Yeah. So you pronounce it... Satana. Not Santana.
Satana.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Satana?
Satana.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's pretty cool.
Vitu.
Satana.
He said Vitu. I looked it up. It means damn, but he said it could, they, people say it as fuck or pussy.
Oh. Oh. I love me some Vitu.
And we're talking about bad words when Sadie's in here, and Sadie doesn't like bad words. But we're not a friendly, family-friendly stream. Huh.
Guess what? Bad words aren't that bad.
That's what I said.
I'm hungry. Alexa, how much time is left on the timer?
You have less than 10 seconds left on the 45 minutes.
15 minutes.
Oh my god. Oh, look at the seal.
Alexa, stop the timer.
Simonapora.
Highlight my message. Why do I have such bad luck? I know, you really do have bad luck.
Simonoropa. It's a rare seal that lives in the lake in Finland.
It kind of looks like a leopard seal.
And I said I can do the seal noise again.
No bub. No bub. No bub. No bub. Please, never again. It kind of looks like a leopard seal.
Yeah, but it's not. It's
leopard seals are creepy as fuck. Those things are so what's the word? They're so vicious.
Are they?
Yeah, leopard seals, they'll fuck you up. If you're in the water with a leopard seal, I think they're only in like Antarctica or something though. Teach us all the words. I want to know all the bad words. That's all I want to know in every language is all the bad words.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Sadie, how many bones have you broken? You broken your arm?
I think that's the only bones you've broken.
Zombie, have you broken any bones before? I told Zombie he missed our last stream when I made scones, and he said he doesn't have kick, and I said we're not using kick anymore.
Oh, kick? Yeah, we're only going to be streaming on Twitch from now on. We might, like, randomly do, like, a kick stream or something, but I think we're just going to stick to Twitch.
Yeah, I said because we're trying to grow our Discord and stuff, so it just makes sense to,
yeah,
like...
Yeah, I
need to add Discord to my,
I added it already.
My link tree?
I thought I did. Check your link tree. Like, Kick was fun and stuff just because it was, like, a new platform, but we primarily streamed on Twitch before, and we kind of already had, like, a little bit of a community on here, so it kind of felt weird feeling like we were splitting our community almost, like, some people would only watch Kick, some people would only watch Twitch, so mainly we just want to focus on just streaming on Twitch, and that's going to be, like, our primary focus. Your phone is dead.
Oh, what does that even mean, Tommy? I don't even want to know what that means.
I thought he said he cut, like, part of his finger off or something before.
Yeah, is that what you... No, I know. I don't want to know about body parts being cut. Ugh.
Yeah, Sadie only broke her arm. That's pretty cool, though. That's cool, though, because you could tell people that you broke a bone. I've only,
That would hurt. Yeah, you broke your clavicle.
I've broken my two front teeth. No, I didn't break it.
Tip of finger.
It was like a slight fracture to my collarbone.
Yeah, but that shit hurts.
The tip of my finger. That's disgusting.
Yeah, that's gross.
Someone in my family did that on a can one time.
Why do you have to tell me that?
They like opened it and it slipped and it went.
I did that, though.
No, but it took like a chunk out of their thumb. It was disgusting. What am I doing? Added Discord?
Yeah.
Chat, by the way, command Discord in chat.
Post photos of it in Discord. I will kill you, zombie.
Command Discord in the chat if you guys want to join the Discord, you know.
Should I start prepping the veggies?
I don't think you can say you're going to kill people.
What?
But it's safe to say, I will tell you of all the times I got sick or hurt. You can't even keep count. You're always sick.
I wouldn't kill anyone.
Sadie, you need to eat more vegetables, dude. That's what you need to do, Sage. If you want to be healthier, you need to eat more vegetables, and you'll be healthier, I promise. What am I doing?
Discord.
Let's see. Invite. Copy the link. Oh, wrong link. Never
give up.
And copy link.
I'm not washing the onion.
Add link, URL, get put in there, add.
Kill me then hide my body for good.
Huh?
He said kill me then and hide my body for good.
You could kill me, I'd be alright with it.
What?
What?
Like, could you talk to my dad on the phone?
Yeah, I'm over it already.
You talked to my dad on the phone and he's over it.
For 15 minutes, dude. That 15 minutes felt like a lifetime.
Dude,
holy shite.
Do you remember in elementary school they would give you broccoli with ranch? That's what they did in our elementary school.
I never had broccoli with ranch.
Swear to God, let me show you. Can I show you a picture?
Hold on, I'm adding the Discord.
Oh. They used to give us broccoli with covered in ranch, and they would put it on your plate, on your little paper, like, styrofoam plate. And then when I grew up, I was like, why did they cover broccoli in ranch for elementary school kids? Like, that's so fucking unhealthy, isn't it?
Here we go. Look. Discord is now on your... Why do you have 900 links open? So, chat, as I was saying, command Discord in the chat if you want to join Discord. Come in there, chat with us, hang out with us. You know the vibe. Zombie's already in there. We appreciate you for joining up, Zombie. Last year was interesting. First I had COVID, then I burned my arm, then I also cut finger. I also got a couple vaccines before my exchange trip. During trip I had stomach problems, probably with worms from beach visit. Jeez.
Well, I mean, that looks good. Broccoli ranch salad.
That doesn't look bad.
But it was just broccoli. And, like, there wasn't bacon or anything.
Why are your slippers right here? You're not even wearing them.
Sorry.
You're literally just getting your little feet dirty. That sucks, man. But hopefully this year you haven't gotten sick too much. I feel like usually when you get hella sick in a year, then the next year you don't really get that sick. I did get COVID, though. I got COVID probably multiple times. I think I got COVID when COVID first, like, came out. Like, when COVID first dropped, I think I got it. Because remember that one night? Dude, that was one night when we were living at our old apartment.
Yeah, you were fucked up.
And it was just one night only. It was so weird. Do you remember? It was only that one night. It was one night, and literally I had like crazy night sweats. I was like shivering, and I was like hot at the same time. It was the worst, bro. Body aches, everything. Like, it was all just hitting me at one time. That was a nightmare.
Yeah.
It was that one night. I slept like crap that entire night, and then the next day, I still felt sick, but not anywhere close to that. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I remember.
That was not a vibe.
Oh, we need to go to the store. We need tomatoes.
Oh, I could get rid of this Botrick's official thing as well. We don't need it anymore if we're only going to be... Oh, actually, I should just turn the commands off of Botrick's and only leave it on Stream Elements. Overall, I had COVID for 2 times. I think... I don't know how many times I had COVID. Have you heard anything about long COVID?
I mean, for sure I had it twice.
Have you heard about long COVID? Long COVID is basically like you're like people that have had COVID before... Like, we'll pretty much have, like, lifelong symptoms, like body aches, muscle aches, stuff like that. Like,
we think we have long COVID.
I think we're still learning, as we go, how fucked up we really got from COVID. Don't you think?
Yeah.
And we don't really know what the vaccines are going to do either, like, 10 years down the road.
Yeah.
You know, we got the vaccines. We took the vaccines. You know, don't get me wrong. I'm not anti-vax or whatever. But what I mean is... We have no clue what these vaccines are actually going to do to us years down the road. Right? Because they're brand new vaccines. They weren't tested. They were like barely even tested.
Yeah.
And if they were tested, they were tested for that.
You sound like an anti-vaxxer.
No, I'm saying they were tested for like that immediate reaction, but not 10 years down the road reaction.
Yeah.
We don't know what 10 years down the road is going to look like for us.
Sadie, when we come, oh my God. One of these days we have to go to this Mexican restaurant. It's over next to your guys' house.
Oh, maybe when we go for a soccer game, maybe we can go to the Mexican restaurant.
Let's
after.
Do it. Oh my God, yes.
I'll ask Mom. See if Mom can pay for us. Mom and Grandma can pay for us.
Tell your mom we'll come for a soccer. Well, she already knows we're gonna come for a soccer game. But we'll go to this Mexican restaurant after. If everyone's up to it.
We went to this Mexican restaurant with Lisa's parents. Oh my God, that was the worst experience ever. Lisa started crying in the middle of the...
Lunch.
In the middle of... Was it lunch?
Yeah, it was lunch.
I thought it was like dinner.
Oh, it was dinner.
It was like an early dinner.
Yeah.
Dude, that was a nightmare. Dude, your mom was complaining about...
My mom was complaining about everything in the restaurant. And the restaurant is super nice.
First of all, your mom was unsure about Mexican food and then she ordered mole. Which is, like, probably one of the most, like, Mexican dishes you could get.
Yeah, that's true.
You know what I mean? And spicy. She doesn't like spicy. The mole is spicy. You know? She should have just got some, like, fucking quesadillas or something.
Well.
Didn't I say, like, you're not going to like that? I'm pretty sure I told her. I was like, you're not going to like mole. And then she ordered the mole, and then she hated it and complained about it.
Yeah, and then I was crying.
Oh, good Lord. That was a nightmare. Now Ramstein's Diamant is playing in my head.
I don't think I've heard Ramstein too much. I've heard of Ramstein a lot, but...
We'll have to listen.
I'll have to listen to some Ramstein. I don't want to play it right now because this VOD is going to get uploaded to YouTube.
Oh,
chat, by the way.
Hi, YouTube.
Oh, yeah. Chat, by the way, we've been uploading all of our VODs from Twitch onto YouTube, which is why we're playing DMCA free music.
Probably can't even hear the music that much.
You can hear the music.
I can't?
Yeah, I think so. Chat, type 1 if you can hear the music. Chat, type 2 if you can't hear the music. Ooh. The doughy. Look at this. It rose pretty good today. Nice and fluffy, chat. Look at that dough, dude. That's so satisfying to me.
Yeah, poke it.
Hey, zombie, is that a thing that you're supposed to poke, like, the gases out of the dough after it's risen? You barely hear it. Alexa, turn it up.
Told you.
You pronounce Ramstein like Ramstein. So is it like Rammstein? Are they like a German band?
I don't know.
Are they a German band, zombie?
Oh, zombie, have you listened to Russian rap?
Russian rap's actually pretty far.
I love Russian rap. Oh my god.
So is this your idea of putting this into the garbage can?
Sorry. Hold on. I'm trying to look up something for zombie.
No, we can't play Russian rap.
I'm not gonna play it. I'm gonna tell him to look him up.
Do you need the knife?
No. I've listened to Timothy. I don't know how you pronounce it in Russian.
It's just Timothy.
Timothy, whatever. And then, who's the...
I feel like there's cooler, like, underground Russian rappers that you haven't heard.
Who?
Like, I feel like the underground rappers are probably cooler than the mainstream rappers. The underground rappers are the ones that are doing those, like, cool, like, shows, like, running from Putin and shit. And probably the mainstream ones are the ones that are, like, kissing his little ass. You don't think?
But I'm looking at... I listen to underground.
Remember they were trying to crack down on, like, hip-hop and shit in Russia, and all the young kids were fighting back, and, like, they were going to, like, underground, like, hip-hop fucking concerts and shit? That's gas. That's cool shit right there.
Oh, Miyagi.
I love the rebellious type shit, bro.
Have you listened to... is it Miyagi?
Mr. Miyagi? Wax on, wax off. Your girl's like me, she's soft. Sipping on lean, I don't gotta cough.
Show him this.
It's probably Miyagi. Miyagi and In This Field. I don't know, I've never heard them. Lisa's saying listen
He's
to
heard
them,
apparently. He's heard them.
Miyagi? Miyagi and India Spill.
You'll like them. I don't know if you'll like them, zombie, but
Duh.
I like them.
My name is Flawed. I'm not flawed. Your girl scratched my back, I'm clawed.
Your back?
My back.
Your what?
Spitting super hot fire.
Never heard of them? I don't know if you'll like them.
No, she's saying I've heard them. Apparently I've heard these guys.
No, the only... See, name... Put some good Russian rap into the Discord.
Chat, right now...
I mean rock.
Lisa's squishing out the dough. Oh, wait. I was about to say, we don't have barbecue sauce?
No, I want him to put some Russian rock.
Hold on, I'm showing every ingredient. This is a part of Pizza Friday. Remember I said we need to slow it down
eating.
And we need to show our pizza process here. This is the barbecue sauce that's going on, chat. If you guys have been here before, you know this is our vibe right here. Except this one is spicy garlic. Oh, is that what was hella good last time? Is the spicy roasted garlic?
Probably.
Barbecue sauce? Kinder's is fire, bro. That's all I know. Kinder's barbecue sauce is delish. One time I had a stomach bug, then... The day I got to go to school, Lola had COVID.
Oh, I remember that. We just visited.
Oh, yeah. And then we got COVID after, no?
Yeah. No, we didn't get COVID. Everyone else in your family got COVID.
Oh, but we didn't. We never tested positive?
Yeah.
Oh, we didn't poke it.
Fuck me.
See, you're not good at this, bub. You need to let me do this.
I'm the chef.
And you're supposed to do olive oil too.
Don't go poke.
We're also not wearing our fucking our things.
I'm just eating tomatoes.
Remember I said I wanted to wear them every single time we were in the kitchen? We're not doing anything I said we wanted to do.
But then why do we have to do what you want to do?
Because I make better content than you, Bo. So no.
I have
fact.
Entertained for 15 minutes when you were gone.
Yeah. And guess what?
And Zombie was entertaining me.
Yeah, and guess what?
Zombie you just gotta be on our stream.
Guess what? You forgot to poke the dough.
You can poke it right there.
I don't wanna poke it right there. Chat, Lisa's out here skipping every step in the book, bro. You should probably just have the directions open so you don't forget every single step. What do you think? What do we think, chat? Do we think we should actually follow the directions? Or should we just wing it?
I say we wing it.
It always comes out good, but still.
It's come out good when we didn't poke it.
It's all part of the process. It's all part of the content, chat. That's what I'm saying. All right?
I need more barbecue sauce.
Chat, can you guys hear the music now?
Tip it. You have to tip it, bub. That's good. We should have enough for one more pizza.
We should have enough for one more pizza, is what Lisa's saying. We are going to have to hit the grocery store, though. We're running out of half and half.
Tomatoes. We don't have any more.
We don't have any more tomatoes.
So we can't do salad later.
No salad later?
We don't have tomatoes.
Do we have any cauliflower left?
No.
Oh, my God. Shit.
Oh, we made bomb ass cauliflower yesterday, chat.
It was so good. Oh, cheese.
I guess we could put some cheese.
I guess we can put some cheese.
Bubby, you still haven't used this one that's open. There's two of them that are open. Why do you keep using the unopened ones?
Because I like the fresh cheese.
God, you love wasting food. This is good until October 28th. That's why we always have to go to the grocery store, because Lisa wastes every single item in the fridge. God. Now I'm pissed. Couldn't go to school for 2 weeks. Did they make kids even stay home anymore nowadays if they get COVID?
Yeah, I don't know.
Do people even get COVID
anymore?
COVID's
not real anymore.
Oh, it's fake? Okay. Heard. Yeah, there's a hell of cheese in here. Waster? Dude, you're wasteful. For how broke we are, you're pretty wasteful. I'm not gonna lie. You gotta get every little drop out of that cheese. Shake your cheese bags out, chat.
I have more cheese.
Do you remember your dad would keep these? What the fuck would he even keep them for?
I don't know, man.
There's still hella cheese in here. Bruh. You know there's people starving in the world and you're sitting here wasting cheese?
We forgot to make our ranch.
Can't make it right now? There we go.
I wish I didn't have to go to school for 2 weeks. Back in the day.
I missed a ton of school back in the day.
Oh, we have some ranch. It's good. It's sour cream.
What do you mean it's good?
Sour cream doesn't go bad that quick.
Are you sure?
Look at when it goes bad. Why would it go bad? Because it has ranch stuff in it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you positive?
Yes.
We're not going to get sick from bad ranch?
Yes, I'm positive.
I don't know if you are positive. Look how dirty you're getting. This is why we're supposed to be wearing the fucking aprons. Plus, we're in the kitchen. We're supposed to wear the aprons in the kitchen. I literally said last kitchen stream, I was like, can we wear the aprons every single time we're in the kitchen now? Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember you.
I don't get anything I want in life. I asked for one simple thing, wearing the aprons.
Then give me the apron.
No, I don't want to wear it now. The food's already done. Nice try. You literally ruined my whole vibe. Thanks a lot, Lisa.
We've been streaming for 2 hours.
Thanks a lot, Lisa Biza. Yeah, well, I got thrown off my game when your dad called me 47 million times.
He called me first.
He said, you guys need to have your phone on. That's what he told me.
How am I supposed to answer? I don't get it.
Some sal.
Did you tell me you were streaming?
Yeah. Are these bad? Are these bad?
No, they're good.
Pepper. I love pepper so much. Pepper is such a simple spice too, and people don't use it.
Yeah.
There's like so many spices that I feel like people don't use because they're scared of spice or something, no?
Yeah. Pepper is really good. Oh, I'm like, what is that noise? It's in the song.
Garbage?
Yeah.
Chat, be sure to follow the stream if you guys have been enjoying the stream. If Lisa kept you nice and entertained while I was out of the stream, be sure to follow her socials. Command socials in the chat. It's not preheated yet.
No.
I can show chat real quick though. Shit, like, good. Phone? Preheated. Check it out, chat. Here's the pizza of the... How can you do it? Pizza of the... Ray. Of the day. Of the Ray. How does he do it? He does it so good, bro. I've been on a Jinxie hype, bro. I've been watching all his shit. I love his
and
shit.
And it's going in the oven.
Can you lower it a little bit more? Yeah, yeet. Good luck, pizza. Have fun in there. Do good things. Garing. And we're back. Alexa, set a timer for 15 minutes, please.
15 minutes, starting now.
Thank you, my love. I love me some Alexa. Huh?
You did not just call her that.
Yep, she's my cutest.
You did not just
call her that. Hold up. Not good yarn. Hold up. Relax. Give it a sec. Look at all this nasty shit on the counter. Good God.
Of course, Eli has to clean the counter. I think the pizza already smells good and it's barely been in there. No?
Chat, you guys can thank me later, bro. If you guys were to buy anything from Lisa's Depop shop and I wasn't here, it would be covered in some type of food, I guarantee you. So, if you buy anything from Lisa's Depop shop and it's nice and clean and pristine when you get it, you can thank me. Because I'm always the one telling her, hey, maybe you shouldn't put this down in fur. Hey, maybe you shouldn't put this down into fucking pizza juice. No?
Yeah.
Also, shout out, someone sent... Hold up. Stop cleaning. Someone sent Lisa $25 for art supplies, so she went and got some yarn.
Yeah.
So shout out, thank you for that.
You know who you are.
Nice and clean. Your little clean belongs to me.
It's so cold right here.
I know, I love it. Feels simply sensational.
I feel like a spider's just gonna fall on my head.
Eli, do I have a crush on Alexa? Yes. Alexa, I love you. She ignored me. Whatever, dude. She usually says something nice back. Not today, I guess.
Yeah, Eli has a crush on Alexa for sure.
Heck yeah.
Pizza smells good.
She's cuter than Lisa. Alexi
doesn't even have a face.
Yeah, she does. She does to me. Water is completely full. Pizza does smell fire. Me hungry.
Me too.
Chat, I hope you guys are hungry, bro. I'm ready to eat.
Yeah, I'm me too. I can't believe we had oatmeal and it didn't even fill us up.
We had that yesterday and it didn't fill us up.
Yeah, I know.
Chat, by the way, be sure to go check out the YouTube because we have been, posting, we've been uploading the, VODs from Twitch onto YouTube. By the way.
I was typing Russian bands until the phone ran out of battery. We put the pizza in the oven.
Pizza's in the oven. Let's go! W's in the chat for pizzas. I'm eating bagels.
Ooh.
How many bagels are you eating?
Like bagel bites? Or
no,
bagels?
I was probably eating multiple bagels.
Like blueberry bagel, everything bagel, plain bagel, wheat bagel.
She's eating a regular bagel with strawberry cream cheese.
Oh, yeah.
That's my guess. Let us know what you're eating, Sades, but my guess is a regular plain bagel with strawberry cream cheese.
I like those Dave's bagels. Those bagels are fire. No?
Yeah, they are pretty good. Which ones did we get? The blueberry?
Yeah, blueberry and cinnamon.
Blueberry cinnamon?
No, they're two different ones.
Oh, Pizza Friday in 2 hours for Sear. It's going to be Alinity and Fandy.
Aw.
We should watch.
Alinity's streaming right now.
Is she?
Mm-hmm. Ad break.
W ad.
I'm craving bagels.
I'm craving pizza. That's what's in the oven.
Did you put a timer?
Yeah. Alexa, how much time is left on the timer?
You have 9 minutes and 40 seconds left.
9 minutes.
Dang, that 45 minutes went by so fast when you were gone.
Wow. Rude.
It did, though. Oh my god, it's such a long ad. I like the new feature they added to Snapchat, though, where you can respond to people.
That's not a new feature.
Oh, you were right.
Plain bagel with strawberry cream cheese?
Yeah.
Dang, do I know my sisters very well, or do I know my sisters very well? Plain two bagels with strawberry cream cheese.
Two bagels?
Two bagels.
Or like half?
She gets two, no, she makes two, and then she eats like one and a half. But she's probably typing on her iPad right now and getting cream cheese all over the iPad, even though I told her not to eat and use the iPad at the same time. Remember that?
Then she can't watch us.
Chat, by the way, if you guys subscribe to Twitch Turbo, you guys can skip all the ads on every channel that you watch without having to subscribe to every channel that you watch. Although, if you do feel like supporting us, you can subscribe here using your Twitch Prime or just a regular Twitch subscription and you won't see any ads.
Yeah.
He said, Хорошо, Боже мой, Аня.
I don't know any of those.
I know Боже мой.
I haven't heard any of those.
You haven't listened to Russian rock and punk, have you?
Take a picture of that, or chat will stay up.
Put it in Discord, zombie. Please.
Yeah, I don't really listen to Russian rock or punk because I don't really know Plus, I listen to like old stuff because of my parents. You know? You know what I'm talking about? Like how you like listen to like stuff with your mom. Like I listen to stuff with my parents.
Are they like the AC/DC and like Metallica of Russia?
I don't know. I wouldn't know because I've never heard of them. But I'm gonna have to listen to them.
Oh, we did see your Spotify playlist. I saw it. We gotta listen to it. He put it in Spotify.
Oh, he said could be like AC/DC.
Could be like AC/DC. Okay, I fuck with AC/DC. My grandpa got me a cool, oh, where is that? That's probably like such a vintage like DVD.
What?
He got me an entire like DVD set of like one of their tours of AC/DC.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like a cool like DVD box. Like, you know the one that we have for The Sopranos?
Mm-hmm.
It's like that, but for AC/DC, and it was like from their
cool.
tour, like a bunch of different concerts.
Aww.
He got me that for Christmas one year.
Where'd it go?
It's probably in storage.
You didn't bring it with you?
No. Didn't think about it.
Ouch, sorry.
Oh, I'm so massive. I'm so massive compared to you. You're so small.
Not on those pictures I posted today.
You're still small in those two.
I was not.
Yeah, you were.
I was worried at all. Where'd you go?
Cleaning up your area so we can eat.
Why are you cleaning right now? Need to check your phone. The song.
She always
does the song.
What?
She did the song.
What song?
The I Love You song.
Oh. Yeah, that's what she should have said. I guess she doesn't love me.
She doesn't love us.
No, me, because I said it and she didn't reply to me.
That's funny. I love when she sings.
Chat, also, we're going to be live tomorrow again on Twitch. We're going to be streaming some games, probably some Rainbow Six Siege, and then maybe swap over into Warzone. Unless we're having a really good time on Siege, then I might just keep playing it.
Yeah.
I've actually been practicing a little bit more Rainbow Six Siege. Alexa, turn it down. I've been practicing a little bit more Rainbow Six Siege, and even just like a couple of days of playing it, I feel like my aim's kind of getting back a little bit better and shit. Like up the corners, like I'm peeking corners hella nice. You're gonna be asked though because you never play. I always ask Lisa every night, hey, you wanna play some Rainbow Six Siege with me? Like asking like as like a little date, you know?
I keep looking at my arm. Doesn't it look like there's a strap right here? Look in that thing.
Oh, what is it? Just your...
The line.
Did you put any Aquaphor on it?
No.
You see?
What's wrong?
Why didn't you finish the bow right here? Connect it.
I left parts of the bow open.
Oh, is that just how it is?
And the tail open. Just
okay.
The style.
I get it.
Okay, you don't get it.
Just lazy style. Every time Lisa does a hand poke tattoo, she's like, oh, I'm going to make this one look very...
stick and pokey.
No, you don't start off thinking that it's going to be stick and pokey, but then halfway through it, you get tired of poking it, so then you're like...
It doesn't look bad, though.
Like, oh, I really just like it to look stick and pokey.
Does it... It looks like this one.
What? Grazdan Kaisha?
What the heck is that?
Grazdan Skaja. Alberona is interesting. Assembled in Omsk by Igor Latov. Igor is a Russian ass name, no?
Yeah.
Latov.
We have a son, we'll name Igor.
No. I'm not naming anything Igor. And they got problems with KGB very early on. First, Igor Latov. I feel like I've heard of Igor Latov for some reason. Was an anarchist who sang shit about communism and praised suicide, but during collapse of Soviet Union, he became hardcore communist. Huh. So he hated on communism and then became a communist?
That's weird.
Fuck?
But communism, is communism bad? Or has it just never been done properly?
Look. I think every single system that we've created here as humans sucks. That's what I think.
Yeah.
I think every time we try to put, like, some guidelines into place, someone's getting fucked, someone's getting something good. You know what I mean? Like, there hasn't been... I don't think there's been a balanced...
Yeah, because in communism, somebody would still have...
I mean, look at... I mean, maybe if...
Or no, communism, I thought the people.
Supposedly, but that's... But the way communism worked in like, the Soviet Union and shit was... If I'm remembering from my history class correctly, is that... Like, it was supposed to be, like, oh, the people were making... Like, everybody was sharing the wealth, right? That's the whole idea of communism, basically, right?
Yeah.
But basically, none of that money was trickling down to the people. It was all getting stuck in the top. Same way it does here with capitalism.
That sounds like capitalism.
It's the same thing. That's what I'm saying. It's all just different names for the same bullshit. You know what I mean? There's always some people that are doing well, some people that are doing poor.
Yeah.
You know? It's just the way of life, or it's the way of life that we've accepted here and the way that we just live it.
Capitalism sucks, though.
It works in paper, but when it comes to reality, people are greedy, and that's how it failed, yeah?
That's what I mean. Like, it works on paper. Because that's what I learned in European history. I took your AP European history.
Uh-huh.
And I seriously, to this day, remember the teacher saying that communism isn't bad. It's just never been done right. He literally drilled that into our heads.
I think that's the same thing about everything here. Everything everywhere is the same. Like, things could be... We could literally have one system that the entire world follows instead of having, hey... we're a communist nation. Hey, we're a capitalist nation. Why don't we as a world, as the earth, come together and say, this is what we're going to do. You know what I mean? Like, there's no working together. It's just all, oh, we're going to do this. We're going to do this. We're going to do this. None of the shit works. You know?
Yeah. See that to...
what?
Is it North Korea?
North Korea doesn't work either.
They don't want to work with anyone. They want to be on their own, separate.
But it doesn't matter, though, because even in America and NATO, like, all the NATO nations, like, NATO's still a war power. They're not for world peace. Yeah. They're still a military power. That's what they are. You know? Alexa, stop the timer.
Might be burning.
Uh-oh. Might be burning, chat. Let's pull her out. Hurry, pull up the EPO cam. Hurry. 3, 2, 1, hurry. Turn it sideways. All right, child, let's see. Moment of truth. Oh, yeah. She's getting crispy. Oh, baby. These gloves do not work very well. They look cute. Check her out, child. What do we think?
Oh, my God. It's backwards. So it's so weird.
Oh, you're flipped. There you go. That's the regular direction.
Okay, cut it.
Looking good, chat. All right, let me cut her up. Huzzah! Alright. Let's go. Let's see if I got any better since last time.
Look at that.
There we go. Alright.
Skill right there.
Any skills? Any skills in the chat? Uh-oh. Ouch. This is where it gets hard though, because our pan isn't... See, that's why they have the round ones. Because they can just... This shit isn't really meant for pizza, right?
No.
So it's not me, chat. It's the fucking pan. I would cut it far better if we had a better pizza pan. We should get a pizza pan, though, since we always make pizza.
Yeah, we should.
That's a decent investment for us. We should put it on the throne, on the wish list. All right, not bad.
Looks good, huh?
Looks good, huh? How do we look, chat? How do we look?
Oh, showing you.
Yeah. Also, in very early of band's history, when Latov was in KGB prison cell, he tried suicide. Because of that, he was sent to a mental hospital where he learned to play guitar and almost finished writing an album. Whoa!
What?
That's crazy.
That's what happens when you go crazy. You get creative and shit. No?
Loki. Platos. Let's see. Can we use this knife?
Yeah.
Damn, put my plate all the way over here and shit?
Sorry.
Here, which one do you want? You want this one?
This one.
Here, you want to grab? Why are you grabbing it like that?
Like how?
Grab it the long way. Oh, we forgot our ranch.
Did I forget?
I should have mixed. I'll mix it up real quick. Damn, the oven's hot as shit. The reason why it probably burns a little bit too, Bub, is because we put it on 480, and doesn't it say to do it on 465 or something?
Yeah, I think so. Said in Soviet Union, it was more rule than exception to try to get into mental hospital to avoid military service in Red Army. There was also Soviet-Afghan war going on at that moment. So many rockers avoided to be sent there.
Huh.
Oh, that makes sense though. I mean, if you don't want to go serve. No.
I mean, I don't want to go serve. If they ever do some draft bullshit here, I ain't going. I'm leaving to Canada, I don't give a fuck. Actually, I don't think I would have to go in a draft though, because I'm the only boy in my family.
Yeah, if you're the only male...
Is that still a thing?
It might...
I'll mix it up. Is that even still a thing here, that if you're the only boy in the family or whatever, that... You don't have to go if there's a draft.
I don't know if that's a thing anymore.
Because I thought I remember my family telling me that I wouldn't have to go because I'm the only boy that's in our family. Not in our family, but I'm the only son that my mom has. So Chad, Lisa says this ranch is still good, so I'm trusting her.
It is good.
Yeah, well, I mixed it better.
I thought this was
a rust. It sounds like rust.
Last night was the last night.
It is.
Sounds like it.
Oh, I lost my balance.
Let me see. Hold up. This gross shit out here. Whoa, big bite. Is it hella hot? Rating scale. Last 10. Time we said what? It was an 8.5? Is that what you said?
Yeah, that's a 10.
10? Oh, shit. Lisa says 10. Lisa says 10. Get me, I'll try it. I'm probably going to burn my mouth, though. Let's see, chat. Lisa says a 10. I don't know if I believe her.
I'm trying to...
The app sucks. Maybe it needs to be updated or something. We also got our hot sauce on here. Don't worry, I didn't forget hot sauce. Lisa put it.
Did you dip it in ranch?
Get it. Yep. That's a 10.
Told you.
That's a 10. That's a 10 out of 10, Jack. W. All right, chat. Today was a W Pizza Friday.
What do you know? Eli had to leave.
I remember if it was the Tubbs Band or Soy's, where his bandmate was sent to the war. Bandmate got into the army. Huh. History's cool. History sucks because it always repeats itself, but it's also cool to learn about. Right?
Yeah, I think I would pretend to have a mental illness if I didn't want
to
serve.
You don't have to pretend. You have it.
No. I'm saying like them.
Oh. They probably did have it, though. probably doesn't even pretend. You know, you grew up in some shit like that. Probably.
Yeah.
Right? But, alright, chat. W Pizza Friday stream. You already know the vibes. Thank you guys for coming in and chatting. Zombie, thanks for coming in and chatting. Sades, thanks for coming in and chatting. We're going to be live tomorrow on Twitch again. We're only going to be streaming from Twitch from now on. Be sure to check out our YouTube as well and our other socials, because we're uploading the VODs to YouTube as well as cutting down the videos for like kind of more curated videos.
Yeah.
Thank you for the stream. Thank you for coming in, my dude. We always appreciate you coming in and chatting. We'll be live tomorrow, probably around noon. Maybe, if not earlier, we'll see. You're eating every... You always finish eating by the time I sit down. Every single time.
It's so good.
All right, chat. Check out the socials. Follow the stream. We appreciate you for being here. Phenomenal experience. Have a phenomenal rest of your day. Love you, Sadie.
Love
you,
everyone.
And love you, chat. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day, night, whatever time
it
is.
Have a good night.
Peace from us.
Bye.